Don't cut marshals, here's eviction. Fulton County Marshal Department here for eviction, sir. Here for eviction. Who's all in the house with
you? Come on. Please, he's out.
Step out.
Come on.
Just
stay right there.
Who's all in here? You have dogs in here?
Yeah, it's his house.
Okay. Who's out? Who?
Darius.
Is he in here?
Yeah.
Where is he?
In the room.
What's his name?
Darius. Darius. Come to me, sir. Come to me, sir.
You go that way, sir.
Do you have any dogs in here?
Secure your dog.
Secure your dog first.
And then come talk to her.
Okay. Yeah, we're doing an eviction. Yeah, we're doing an eviction, so just go ahead and sit straight on. Secure the dog and come back and talk to him, okay?
Where's the dog? Yes, sir.
I need to do what I asked you to do. So go ahead and secure the dog. Okay, all right. Where's the dog at now? Okay.
All right, come
to us.
You can put on your shirt and everything. We just want to explain what's going on. Come here, Darren. Get your camera, but come here first.
Okay. Well, I need to put him in a cage too, though.
Sir,
see him come out.
Thank you.
that my stuff? No, it's all my food.
You have your own.
My friend's phone.
Yeah, you can grab it.
Can't please let me talk to them real quick.
We have to get started.
How you doing?
How you doing, sir? There's like a jack or something behind the door. That's why
I don't know. Yeah, I know.
Well, you got a dog in there. That's what you're worried about. He just was yakking.
What's up, y'all?
Well, he's just BSing.
Nah, he was trying to gather his stuff. So he got food poisoning or something, so
yeah.
He was trying to explain to us that he was getting rental assistance. And I was like, I don't want to do this.
Do you have any documents to prove it?
I know. I don't mind.
That's all him, man.
Oh, I know.